Hello, hello guys, how are you today? Hope you're doing great and enjoying your vacation. So what we're doing right now is this. So what we're gonna learn? Well, basically food vocabulary and classification. Food vocabulary and classification. So let's get started, okay? This is, okay, the list that we have for today. Food vocabulary, pronunciation first, and then we're gonna identify each of these vocabulary. So number one is plum, basil, clams, beet, watercress, raspberry, oyster, trout, squash, sausage, thyme, tangerine, shrimps, sole, cucumber, beefsteak, oregano, lychee, salmon, rosemary, shell, catfish, parsley, celery, ribs, coriander, salami, kiwi, melon, squid, ground meat, grinders. Well, this is not food, this is okay, an object to triturate meat. But I put it right here just to know, okay, this device for this purpose, okay, to triturate meat. Then the other one is rinds, cherry, peach, octopus, eggplant, cabbage, codfish, meatballs, lobster, venison, guava, sardines, onion, veal cutlets, grapefruit, flounder, pork sausages, lime, crab, bacon, pepperoni. So this is basically the list that we have for today's class, all right, for this food vocabulary. One more time, the pronunciation, but this time is gonna be a little bit faster. Here we go. Plum, basil, clams, beet, watercress, raspberry, oyster, trout, squash, sausage, thyme, tangerine, shrimps, sole, cucumber, beefsteak, oregano, lychee, salmon, rosemary, shell, catfish, parsley, celery, ribs, coriander, salami, kiwi, melon, squid, ground meat, grinders, rinds, cherry, peach, octopus, eggplant, cabbage, codfish, meatballs, lobster, venison, guava, sardines, onions, veal cutlets, grapefruit, flounder, pork sausages, lime, crab, bacon, pepperoni. So guys, so basically this is the classification, the list. And what we're gonna do today is to identify, and then later we're gonna classify this list that you're watching right here on the screen. So let's continue, second part. Second part is identifying the vocabulary, okay, from the list. So if you see right here in this corner, we have the vocabulary, and all around we have different pictures corresponding, all right, or related to these words. So number one is plum, this one right here, plum, okay? Next one is basil. Basil basically is herbs, is this one right here. Is at the same time that we use this in cooking, what is for seasoning the meals. So that is, okay, the basil, okay, that we use it. So we just put it the same time that we use herbs for in cooking, it's medicine at the same time, okay? So it's really nice because it has two different functions. Medicine at the same time, they are seasoning for the different meals. All right, so the meaning in Spanish, okay, is your duty, okay, your job, to look for it if you don't understand very well. But that is basil, that's the vocabulary. Clams is this one right here, it's very small shells, okay, that we use them in paellas, or you can eat them, okay, alone, like the way it is eating, also very creamy sauce, okay, all around, also on top of it, okay, it's really delicious, clams. And as I was telling you, all right, we can find them also in paellas. And the next one is beet, this one right here. Beet is a vegetable, okay, it's purple, okay, it's a very dark purple color, okay, that we use it for our famous Russian salad. All right, the Russian salad is, okay, made of, okay, potatoes and also beet. So that is, okay, purple thing that you see in the Russian salad, that is the beet. Next one is watercress. Watercress is basically found in, when we have this famous, okay, bread with chicken, okay, if you see these green leaves, all right, so that green adornment, okay, into the bread, is the watercress. It's It's not that, I mean, it's tasteless, but with the sauce and the combination of the chicken, okay, and everything. All right, so it's delicious, okay, but it's herbs. Next one, raspberry. El raspberry is this one right here, similar to the strawberry, but it's not the strawberry, it's the raspberry. It's sweeter than, okay, the strawberry, any smaller one. Next one is the oyster. Oyster is basically seafood. Very delicious, okay, that people like to eat them, okay, like this with lemon, a little bit of salt, and also some Cheddar. And basically, this is raw food, okay, coming from the sea, all right, seafood, okay, and most of the people around the world, they like it, they love it. Next one, trout, is this one right here. A trout is fish. So in Spanish, it's okay. We say similar in this in the zone in Spanish, throat. So remember, as I was telling you, basil and throat. You don't understand very well. It's your job, all right, to look definition again into Spanish. Okay, so throat is fish. Next one is squash. Squash. Okay, is this right here? So here we have different pumpkins. Okay, we have also different squashes, but the squash, okay, that we also eat very often, all right, in some soups or along, all right, is this one right here. That is the squash, which is smaller with some stripes all around, and inside is a little bit white. And also, you can eat the squash, okay, with cheese and cream. It's really delicious. You should try it. That is the squash, the small one. Then we have the, okay, that was okay, the squash, okay. Then we have the sausage. Okay, this one right here, sausage, but we're gonna go ahead with the next slide. All right, the sausage, okay, when you're eating hot dogs, the sausage is basically the one that is right here, okay, that you put some mustard, mayonnaise, okay, some cabbage pickles and different things. This is the sausage, okay, the meat that is in the middle of the bread. Then we have the thyme, okay, is okay, leaves. All right, for seasoning, also thyme is herbs. It's, as I was telling you, at the same time that is seasoning for the meals, it's medicine, okay? Natural medicine. Next one, tangerine, is this one right here. So it's a small orange, okay, that we have different, okay, bits, okay, from the orange, and it's really delicious. Some of them are, you know, sour, some of them are sweet. All depends, okay, how you like them, okay? I prefer sweet. Okay, tangerines. Then we have the shrimps, very delicious. This one right here is seafood. All right, so whenever you go to a harbor or whenever you go to a dock, all right, you are always looking for some seafood to eat. Okay, always, okay, look for, okay, shrimps. Very delicious. Next one, sole. Sole is this one right here. Sole is fish, it's a flat fish. And most of the time we use this fish to have different fillets, right? Different fillets, okay, so fish and really delicious when you season this, okay? It's really tasty, really, really tasty. So sole is fish. Sole is a fish. Cucumber. Cucumber is a vegetable, very delicious that we can use them. All right, to make some salads. Okay, and some salad dressing is fantastic. And it's really fresh also, okay, at the same time. Then beefsteak. The beefsteak is basically a piece of meat. All right, that is a beefsteak. A piece of meat, the different, okay, kinds of beefsteak that we can have. For example, okay, we have the Sirloin steak, porterhouse, and the most common one, beefsteak, which is any piece of meat, okay, that you can just grill. Next one, oregano. Oregano is okay, the same herbs, all right, that we use them for seasoning. And also, like as I was telling you, all right, it's natural medicine. Then, lychee, okay, we're gonna go to the next slide. Lychee is this fruit right here. Not very common, and you say it's an Asian fruit. And it's really delicious, very sweet. Inside, I mean, outside is red, inside is okay, really white with a C in the middle. And it's delicious. Next one, okay, salmon is this one right here. It's fish. Salmon is fish, very delicious, expensive. At the same time, when you go to a restaurant or whenever you eat in a diner, it's really quite expensive, okay, to eat salmon. Rosemary, okay, is also leaves. All right, is a herb plant. All right, the same. All right, it's for seasoning into the meals, and also is natural medicine at the same time. All about herbs, okay, it's about medicine. All right, so it's natural medicine that our centers used to use. Okay, two. All right, prepare it to season meals. Next one. Shell, okay, is this word right here, okay? It's seafood, very delicious, okay? It's raw food that you don't cook it, okay? You just put some salt, Chester, and lemon, and that's it. That's the way you eat it, okay? Raw. Then we have the catfish. Catfish is this one. Oh, by the way, this is, okay, the name in Spanish, okay? If you can see it right here. So that is the catfish. Very common in game rivers. If you like fishing, you can get one of these and then you cook it, okay, grill it, fry it, or as you wish, okay? And if you season it very, very well, it is tasty. Next one, catfish, parsley. Parsley is this one right here. All right, it's basically herbs, okay, that we put most of the time for salads, okay, and also very common in chicken soups, okay, parsley. Then celery, this one right here. Okay, we use them to make salads, very delicious, okay, like for Caesar salads or fresh salads, or if you want to do some blends, people use it, okay, to blend it, okay, with some tangerines or grapefruits, okay, and then after you do that, okay, you start losing some weight because it's really good for that too. Then we have, well, that was parsley. Then celery, all right, celery. Let me see, parsley is this one, celery is this one. And then we have the famous ribs. Ribs is meat, okay? So it's what you see right here, all right, from different animals, okay? It can be from pork ribs, okay, beef ribs, and or venison ribs or others. Okay, that you can have ribs. Okay, it's really delicious. Next one, we have coriander. Coriander is this one right here. It's also herbs. It's a very aromatic, okay, herb that we use it to give some scent, flavor, all right, to the meals. And it's really delicious. Most of the time, we use it, okay, into meat. All right, it's really delicious. Salami, okay, salami, like in Spanish or any other language, okay, in other countries that you are, okay, salami is salami, the same pronunciation. Kiwi, the same kiwi, the fruit. Then melon, okay, here in Latin America, all right, melon is the same, almost the same pronunciation, just the accent is at the beginning. Melon, no melon, is melon. Then we have squid, is this one, is this animal, okay, right here, is seafood. It's not the octopus, it's, okay, the other one, okay, like, looks like a torpedo, okay. The head is, okay, a little bit long, okay, longer than the octopus, totally different, okay, it's really delicious, okay. When you do it, okay, when you put it in paella, or in fried rice, or the way that you cook it doesn't matter, okay, once you season it very well, it's tasty. Then ground meat, okay, we're gonna go to the next slide. Is this one right here? Ground meat, all right? Very delicious, okay, to do the meatballs, okay? Then grinders, ground meat, then we have the grinders is, okay, it's a device to triturate, okay, the meat, okay? So remember, to have the ground meat, we need a grinder, okay, to triturate the meat to have this. Then rinds. Rinds is really delicious. It's this one right here. Actually, the name is in Spanish right here. But then down there, okay, is in English. Fried pork rinds. Really delicious. Then we have the cherry. This one right here. Whenever you eat some pies or three meal pie is okay on it. All right. Really delicious. The cherries. The peach. This one right here. Delicious also. It's a fruit. Octopus, okay, like I was telling you, octopus is totally different from the squid, okay, because of the head is a little bit longer than the octopus. And octopus is, okay, is seafood. Eggplant, this one right here, this is the eggplant. Eggplant. very exotic, okay, vegetable, all right, that you eat it, okay, you fry it, you put some Chester, some, okay, garlic sauce, and or garlic paste in, is really delicious. Cabbage, this one right here, this is the cabbage, all right. Here in Latin America, we use it, okay, to eat pupusas or to eat any other kind of fried meals. Codfish, the codfish is this right here. Actually, okay, the name right here is in Spanish, okay, so you can relate it. Next one, meatballs, this one right here. Meatballs, why are made of, okay, are made made from, okay, the ground beef or the ground meat. And whenever you eat them with spaghettis, my God, that is delicious. Next one, lobster, this one right here. This is the lobster, a little bit bigger from the shrimps, and it's seafood. Next, venison. Venison is this one, okay? It's meat coming from this animal, okay? From the deer. It's okay, deer meat, okay? But we don't say deer meat, we say venison, okay? Which is referring to that kind of meat. Guava, this one right here, very delicious, okay? When you eat it with salt and lemon. Sardines, okay? You know what is sardines. This one right here, very delicious. Some people, okay, heat them, others, okay, just cook it. I mean, just eat them, okay, raw. That's it. And onions, this was right here. Very, very delicious, okay? When you fry them, okay, for the ring onions, delicious. All right, next one. Veal cutlets. Veal cutlets is also meat, okay, that it has a bone in the middle. Very delicious, okay? So there are different kinds of, okay, veal cutlets. That depends on, okay, the beef, okay, that you're buying in that moment. Grapefruit is a big orange, okay? Not sour, not sweet. It's in the middle flavor. It's a mild flavor. Very delicious, okay, for blends and for juices, okay, to lose some weight. This is the grapefruit. Flounder. Flounder is right here. This one right here is a color. It's fish. Actually, the name is right here in Spanish. If you want to relate it very quickly, for you to understand what is flounder. Be careful, okay? It's not flounder. It's fla. Letter O sounds like an us. Okay, is flounder. And then we have pork sausages. All right, pork sausages is this one right here. Very delicious. It's coming from beef and also from pork. That depends how you like them, okay? That's the way that you buy them, and also you grill them. And you can eat them, okay, in a complete barbecue, okay, with your family. They're really delicious. Then we have the limes, okay? Limes is this one right here. It's not an orange. Well, actually, it's like kind of an orange, but the sweetness of this orange is really special. That depends, okay, on the different regions that you can find it. Most of the time, won't change the flavor. It's gonna be really, really sweet. Then the crab, this one right here, this is the crab, okay? It's seafood. And bacon is this one right here that you can see the different stripes of bacon. All right, so it's coming from pork. All right, so it's really greasy, oily, and delicious. If you like it, all right, you can also roll it with some beef or with some pork sausages. My gosh, it's really tasty. And finally, the pepperoni. Pepperoni, okay, most of the time we can find and eat it, okay, when we buy pizza. Pepperoni pizza, all right, is one of the favorite for everybody, almost for everyone, all right? So they really enjoy, okay, pepperoni pizzas. Okay, guys, so basically this is what we have, the identification of the different vocabulary. So you have the pictures. If, okay, you want to go ahead and try to understand it, watch the video one more time from the beginning, okay? Remember at the beginning, the title of this class is Food Vocabulary and Classification. Pronunciation was, okay, given to you. Then we went through different, okay, pictures for you to understand the meaning of this vocabulary until here. So what is the next step? Okay, so remember, one is pronunciation, number two is identification, and number three, okay, like it says three here, classification is this one right here. So basically this is gonna be, okay, your exercise, okay, that you need to classify the different vocabulary, food vocabulary that we have seen today. So you need to classify the vocabulary into vegetables, fruits, meat, seafood, herbs, and also fish. Remember, fish is the one that has fins and also tail that can swim off. And seafood basically doesn't have a fin, and seafood doesn't have a tail. All right, basically it's mollusk. All right, that's the difference between seafood and fish. Seafood is mollusk, and fish is basically a fish, okay, that can swim, has fins and also tails. Herbs, you already know. Meat, different types of meat. Fruit, different kinds of meat, and vegetables at the same time. So this is the classification. So what vocabulary are you gonna classify right here? This one, okay, that you can see right here. This vocabulary that you can see right here is the one that you're going to classify right here. If, okay, you still don't know how to do it, okay, see the pictures so you see whether you're going to put the words into this table. So guys, so this is the way that we finish today's class, okay, having food vocabulary, identification, pictures to identify, okay, the vocabulary, and basically the pronunciation that we did at the beginning, and that was basically today's class. So guys, this is what we have for today, for vocabulary and classification. I hope you enjoy it, hope you learn it, hope you practice it, and how you're gonna use, okay, this class, whenever you go to the supermarket, whenever you go to the market, or you go to a small store, write your shopping list in English. That's the way that you're gonna learn this also as well, okay? And continue practicing English. Okay, guys, excellent job. Catch you later. Continue learning with me. Very easy, very simple.